Welcome back. You're listening to the Dr. Casey Show here at AM 830, and I'm joined by a repeat guest here on the show, someone who does a lot of good work in the communities of Southern California, specifically out here in Orange County. Please welcome to the show Cal Winslow, the Chief Executive Officer of Orangewood Children's Foundation. How are you, Cal?
Well, I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
All right. I'm so glad to hear that. You know, in this economy, that's always a good thing to hear from someone who's raising money for good causes.
Well, I didn't say I'm raising lots of money. I said I would have said I'm trying to raise money.
All right. Well, you know, and keep trying.
We will.
So tell me about this interesting event that's coming up. It's your 12th annual Ambassador Luncheon. What is this all about?
Well, the Ambassador Luncheon was started 12 years ago, really, to just let our donors know that they are ambassadors in the community. Not only are they donors, which is very important, but we appreciate the fact that they can spread the word to others and they can represent and be the ambassadors for Orangewood. And so the event was started 12 years ago, actually with John Wooden. John Wooden was the first speaker. And we have been blessed with wonderful speakers over the years. We've had Cal Ripken, and we've had Jerry West, and we've had great speakers. And this year it is no exception with Mac Bledsoe, the father of Drew Bledsoe. We're going to have both of them.
Both of the Bledsoes.
Absolutely.
All right.
It's going to be great.
Oh, it sounds like it. I mean, my goodness, that is a huge who's who list. In the world of athletics. Now, tell us more about this connection between athletes and what you all are trying to do at Orangewood and in your causes.
Well, you know, athletes traditionally understand they are people that have strong muscles and work on strong muscles, and they do have a sympathy towards the children and those that are disadvantaged. And so we have utilized that and their compassion over the years. Before we met Dave Dunn and Athletes First, we always had good representation from the athletic community and around the country. But more recently, through Athletes First and our event that they put on every year with NFL players, we have made an exceptional amount of new athletic friends. And Drew Bledsoe is one of those. I mean, all-pro football player. You know, just an awesome guy that has his own foundation for kids and supports a program called Parenting with Dignity that actually his father, who was an educator, wrote the curriculum. And it's a program that's getting used across the country right now.
Wow, that's wonderful. You know, I find a high correlation between parents of athletes who are educators and really sustainable careers for athletes. It's something I might want to look more into because, as you mentioned, Drew had such a successful career as an NFL quarterback spanning 14 years with the New England Patriots, the Buffalo Bills, Dallas Cowboys. I mean, just it doesn't get more stellar than the Pro Bowl selections and all of that. But it starts with proper parenting, and it starts with the foundation to last a lifetime. So I can see the connection between what you're trying to do for the children of Orangewood and what these athletes and these families did in their four walls. For those who aren't familiar, could you share a little bit about just briefly what Orangewood does and functions as in the community?
Yes, absolutely. We work with foster children, abused and neglected children that are brought into the foster care system. And we are there to support them and assist them. And our mission really is to alleviate and eliminate child abuse. Well, that's a pretty big goal. However, the only way it's going to be done is if we can break the cycle. And that means that we assist young people to become productive and good adults. And really fits well with the program this year, Parenting with Dignity, because if we can instill in these young people that, yes, they didn't have a very good start, but they can as they grow old and marry and produce children, they can break that cycle and they can be good parents. And it's a great correlation to what we're talking about at this Ambassador Luncheon.
Yes, it most certainly is. If you're just tuning in, this is Dr. Casey, and I'm speaking with Cal Winslow, the CEO of Orangewood Children's Foundation. And we're discussing an upcoming event, the Ambassador Luncheon. It's the 12th annual with the featured keynote speakers of Drew and his father, Mac Bledsoe. It's going to be Friday, October 30th. And one thing that I really enjoy about this event, I mean, I was going to try to flex like my, you know, little press privileges here to try and get in, but this is free to the community.
Absolutely. It's been our outreach activity for 12 years now since we started it, and we get the luncheon underwritten by a few very generous sponsors in the community. And so the people that come to the luncheon, they don't have to pay anything to come to the luncheon. Now, we do ask them if they want to give a little bit, we'll take it. But there is no charge to the luncheon, and we usually have anywhere between 500 and 900 people attend, and it's just it's a great luncheon. We'll have, obviously, the guest speakers. We'll also have one of our youth explain how they are doing right now, and it's just a great, we do the William Lyon Crystal Vision Award to somebody in the community. Actually, the award winner this time will be Frank Robitaille, who's has been a on the board, very successful businessman, and continues to support youth even after he's gone off the board.
Well, that is very good news. And I'm looking at the sponsors of this event. I couldn't help but notice a Big A and the Anaheim Ducks.
Oh, absolutely.
So the two teams of this flagship station are helping to put on this wonderful event. So
they have done this in the past. They are great. They're there every year.
I know. I kind of like the Angels. Like the Ducks.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you know, this is wonderful news. And if you misheard that this is a free luncheon. If you RSVP and you're able to get in, you get to hear Drew and Mac Bledsoe talking about Parenting with Dignity. This is a tremendous opportunity for the community. I encourage everyone to take advantage. It's not often that athletes make themselves so accessible and available, and this topic is so important. So I will absolutely be there. Every time I'm at an event or I'm able to check in with Orangewood, there's a fabulous story of someone that you've helped support through college, someone that has been able to, I felt so privileged to be able to contribute to that college fund at that last event. That is so exciting what you've worked out for people to attend college at a reduced rate in with your partner schools.
Oh, absolutely. We had 322 young people in 70 different colleges and universities in 13 states last year.
Wow.
And 52 of them graduated out of Orange County. These are 52 foster kids out of Orange County did actually graduate. We're very proud of the program. But mostly we're proud of the kids, and that's why we put them on stage and let them tell their story. And when they do, then we don't have to say a word.
Right. Oh, goodness. Well, geez, you just must be such a proud papa in a way.
Oh, I am. I'm very fortunate.
Oh, and talk about breaking the cycle. I mean, when you have that many students graduating from college who might not have envisioned themselves getting anywhere close to a campus, that's breaking a cycle. Well, congratulations. Thanks for checking in with the show.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you so much.
And again, that is the Ambassador Luncheon. It's on the 30th. Go to orangewoodfoundation.org, and I'm going to have a link on my website, thedrcaseyshow.com, as well, so that you can RSVP for the event. When's the deadline to RSVP?
Well, we're probably going to have to about 4 or 5 days before giving our final. But we've got room to grow up to a certain point, and then probably by the 25th we're going to have to call it.
Okay. All right. Call it. I like that. Like a game. We're going to call
that's
it.
That's right. That's
call
right.
Call it due to rain or something.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. And I look forward to learning more about Parenting with Dignity. This sounds like something right up, you know, something that I could be right in line with.
Oh,
so,
absolutely. Yes.
All right. Thanks so much, Cal. You take care now.
Thank you.
That was Cal Winslow checking in with the Dr. Casey Show, speaking about the upcoming Ambassador Luncheon, the 12th annual. And it's always a pleasure to have Cal join the show. All right, when we come back, we're going to be learning more about this program. We're going to be talking about a lot of other things. Don't go anywhere. You're listening again to Dr. Casey here at AM 830 KLAA.